some leggy models will be walking the runway in a few weeks, all for a good cause. We say they're leggy because they actually have four legs. October 1st at Northlands Expo is the annual Coventry Homes Paws and Claws Gala, all in support of the Edmonton Humane Society. So today we have a whole bunch of people here to talk about it. We have Henry Rodier from Coventry Homes, Graham Neal, who you might recognize, Andrew Grose, who you also might recognize, even though he doesn't usually look like that. This might shock you, but he doesn't usually dress that nicely. So I guess, Graham, we'll start with you. You're the MC for the event, so you should know something about it.
I do.
Good.
I do, absolutely. Yeah, it's going to be a really interesting night. It's basically, you know, it's a dinner, and there's going to be a live and silent auction and everything else. But the nice thing is that, and maybe Andrew Grose here from 630 Ched may have tipped you off, there's going to be a fashion show, right? And so it's not only Andrew, this is not Andrew's regular wear here as well.
People typically think of me as a male model, but I actually do radio as
That's right. So, so there's going to be a celebrity fashion show with not only the celebrities, but also their pets. And Andrew has brought his dog, Jack, here, and they're paired up. This is a sneak preview. Andrew is a jaunty Englishman with Inspector Jack here with a Sherlock Holmes ready. Look at him; he's ready to solve any mystery you need. Look at that; just thinking, you can see. So, but it's going to be great. It's actually going to be like a real fashion show. Tina Mack has provided the models from her agency. Edmonton City Centre is providing the fashions, and Coco Napoleon has made all the costumes for the dog. So. There's Andrew Grose from 630 Ched. Daryl McIntyre is going to be there with his dog. Patrick Kabongo from the Eskimos. Kelsey Nichols, who you may remember her and her boyfriend Gilbert Brulé picked up Bono hitchhiking. And her dog sat on Bono's lap. So a very famous dog and stuff. And of course, all supporting the Edmonton Humane Society. Soldier Faya will be performing. Louis Lavoie will be painting. And it's going to be great. October 1st. But so that's the spiel on the night. It's going to be a fantastic night, I think.
So, Henry, Coventry Homes sort of started this whole thing. Why did you decide to come up with this idea? And obviously, animals have a place in your heart.
Well, really, we started about 5 years ago when we decided we wanted to get involved in something where we could give back. And we contacted the Edmonton Humane Society, and it was kind of fortuitous because they were just in the process of getting their new building financed, ready to go to start building on 137th Avenue. And so we got involved as a company. It was all our employees and staff and wanted to get into something that was a little bit different, something that we could help, I guess, we kind of feel as their family to us, our pets. And that was the beginning.
And now it's taken the fun aspect of dressing the animals up. Well, get them a new building, and now you can get them some new clothes.
Yeah, this is our fourth year, our fourth gala, and we're really, really excited about it.
Fantastic. Now, Andrew, did you ever think you'd have a matching outfit with your dog?
I didn't, but I can tell you the versatility of this particular outfit with Jack is that when he's done with it, it will perfectly fit Josh Colostin.
There it is. And Josh is quite stylish, so I guess it fits.
I know. I want to say, Andrew, can you give us a little, you're going to be modeling on the runway. Can you give us a little bit of a twirl here, Andrew? Andrew Grose wearing a Van Velberg's menswear, a lambswool overcheck blazer.
The dog's like, seriously, we're doing
Jack
this?
Now. How would you, look at this. Look at this in action. This is what you'll see.
This is how it's...
Look at this,
There you go, Jack.
There they look at that.
A little spin around, Jack.
I like the pocket on Jack for all the essentials.
Yes. Okay, we're back here, I think, maybe Jack. Yeah. He's not actually accustomed to... doing fashion.
The hat also can be
and the hat's gone.
Way,
so yeah, there you go.
It's going to be a lot of fun, and there are these little custom-made outfits, and they're adorable. And we have some surprises, I'm told, of some of the outfits that are going to be there and stuff. So it's going to be October 1st, and all the money going to the main side. It's going to be a great time.
So they say working with kids and animals is a disaster. So we got the animals. You're kind of like kids.
Yeah.
No offense.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. No. Clearly
anything
we
could
are.
Happen. October 1st at Northlands. All the information you can find on our website, and you can go from there. Thanks so much. Have a good time.
All right. Oh, it's going to be great.
And we're back right after break.